It's in the barracks now at least. I'm running back so I can get a better vision on the barracks, by the way.
Yeah. That's a bad spawn.
He's running towards the ATC, it seems.
Through the branch.
He's on top of the ATC now.
Okay. I still can't detonate it from here. I'm like always, almost at the fucking... Come on! Oh, yeah, I can do it from here. So I'm gonna have to sit in these pine trees, like, just sit here and wait. Are you shooting him?
Yeah, he's dead, he was going away. Oh, he's rolling on the floor.
Okay.
He's rolling on the compound now. Do you want to go finish him? He has a nice weapon.
Where? Right, is he rolling?
The compound, like the industrial compound. He has broken legs and like 3k blood maybe.
Oh no. I guess we could, yeah.
No idea how the second shot. I think he passed out on the ladder and it bugged.
I'm running towards him then, like behind the hangars.
Yeah, he's inside the industrial compound.
So you don't have any visual on him, I guess?
No, I saw him just roll in there.
Let's see, the compound is behind the ATC, right?
No, it's in front of the ATC, you know the walls and there's a little industrial building. He's in those walls.
Oh yeah, no, I know.
Third person, see if you can see him.
Yeah, of course. I'm running on the little hill behind the hangars now. Xenos kit. Like, do you have any idea if he
opened the industrial door now?
Exited. Which one of them?
The one that
the big one, or the
big one, the big one.
Okay.
Think I might have killed him. I'm sure, you be careful, be advised.
I'm I'm next to the barracks now. I'm next to the wall now.
I'm gonna have to flank backwards and I'm gonna give up vision now because I've shot far too much at the same spot in case there's someone here, so I'm gonna circle.
Oh, around. I see him. He's still in the like big room.
Okay.
He's dead.
Nice, good job.
Man, that was pretty nice. The fucking zombies, like, made him get fucking... Because, like, I pulled zombies, and then I sneaked around the corner, so they aggroed on him instead. That was pretty nice.